Fanatics on the banks of Volga. Cannibals in the mountain bunker. Slavers on the shores of the dried-out sea. How many monsters has the war given rise to? Or
coughing. We've left those sands long ago, and it still persists. What does Crest even smoke? It's terrible. In any case, I'm better now.
I hate to interrupt, guys, but you should come to the mess hall. The table is almost served.
Thanks, Stepan. We'll be there in a moment. Shall we go, Artyom? Or shall we stay a little longer? It's so nice. You know, Artyom, I've been looking at Stepan and Katya, you and me, and thinking how lucky we are. It was so different with my parents. It was bad. Did I ever tell you why my mom died? Of course I didn't. It was because of Dad. He used to be even harsher back then. He used to come home from the barracks and reach for the bottle while taking off his boots. They'd quarrel, and then he'd stop appearing for a time.
Look at you now!
Everything is perfect, Artyom. Follow us.
See them dance.
Don't you worry. You'll get another chance.
A moment of your attention, please. Half a year on the road, and 4,000 clicks behind us. We have been through a lot. Duke, Damir. All right, people. I do understand I can't keep it a secret much longer. After a careful study of the satellite maps we've obtained and much deliberation, we've found a place we could call our new home. It is a river valley. There's forest and a hydroelectric power plant.
Yeah.
This place is quite far from densely populated areas, which, as our journey has proven, is important. We're about 2 days away from it now. So, congratulations, everyone! Yet, this is not our last order of business for today. Stepan, Katya.
Oh, rings!
Stepan, Katya, repeat after me. I take you to be my spouse.
I take you to be my spouse.
And vow to hold you from this day forward.
And vow to
for better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and
until
cherish
death do us part.
To us part.
As the captain of this ship, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Live long and be happy. Oh, and Gorka!
Gorka! Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
That's it.
Oh.
Anna, what's happening?
Be careful, people!
Anna, please hold on.
What's happening? What is it, Anna?
What's that cough?
Gotcha. Do something, please!
Don't crowd her! Give her air!
Damn!
I'm sorry, I didn't say anything.
What are you talking about, baby?
In the Yamantau, when they dragged me away, that ghoul doctor said my lungs were falling apart. The gas I breathed in that ammo dump said I don't have lungs.
How can you believe that monster? We've just been through a desert and all that sand, so that might be the reason. Katya, Artyom, a few words.
I'm all right, Artyom. Go. I'm fine now.
I don't know about this. The old man is furious.
So, son, care to tell me what we do now?
Let us not panic and think constructively.
So, Katya, what do you think?
I think that trusting some degenerate's diagnosis wouldn't be wise. A move from humid metro into the desert with its dry heat and sandstorms is a stress for
us. Yes, I do think she'd be hit really bad right off the start had it
been gas. My thoughts exactly. Thus, first I'll check her condition to the best of my knowledge. Also, we're approaching the valley with its forest air. That alone could heal her.
I'm sorry to intervene, but did something happen?
Oh, Anna coughed up some blood.
My God. Do you really think it's the sand? Sounds more like TB to me. That's for sure.
TB we can handle. We've got enough antibiotics, and air does help with that.
What if that degenerate was right, Katya? What do we do? Is there medicine?
There was an air defense battery station in our village. Right on the brink of war, they received a new drug. It saved a lot of people after gas exposure and general poisoning. I'll check my mom's records and find its name. I think it was produced in Novosibirsk.
Right, Novosibirsk. Yermak, your opinion.
For Anna's sake, I'd go to the edges of the earth. As for Novosibirsk, it's about 2,000 clicks.
Then it's decided. We head for the valley. If it is suitable, we settle there. If Anna's state worsens, I'll take a group of volunteers to find that drug. So Katya, please, find that name for
us. I'll find it. Don't worry.
One more thing, Artyom. I want no surprises in that valley. You are our most seasoned scout. So take the rail car, one volunteer, and go check everything out before we arrive. Let's go back for now. Tell Anna and the people to calm down. Now I understand why she was so dumb.
I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna. And make the valley cure her of her affliction.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. This is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over. Sir, this track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over.
I see. This one requires some repairs. This will hold us back. Regardless, the plan stands. We're rendezvous at the dam. How is the general situation there? Over.
The general situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Arnold is sure to love it here. Over. So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that charge for me.
Got your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Thank you. She's untiming them! The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms! Look, man, the rope's too tight. I can't free myself! I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear! These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves! I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. Ah, these bitches hiding like fucking lizards. I found a way in and was going back already when the fuckers jumped me. Fuck.
Avast! Stop right there!
It's the Brethren of the Coaster! Take another step and we'll run our rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass!
Even one of you... I see you! Die! Much on that one, you bastard! Wannabe!
We'll all die if it goes on like this!
He's down there!
What's that? What was that?
How was that bridge can do? We're not afraid of something bad.
There he is!
There he is! An intruder!
you won, Drifter. Nothing I could do about that.
Alyosha, come in.
Thank you.
He was not alone.
Yeah, all right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court!
Bojumoy, you're all cowards! He's an intruder, an enemy!
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram.
Come on, hurry up! Eugene, the pirate, could still be alive!
faster. The master probably got to him too. You went to the camp, we came here. It all took time. So what?
I see the intruder! He's here!
He's here!
The intruder is here, guys! Reloading! That's one drift, done!
I see her! It's her!
Hey!
Cover me! I'm reloading! The intruders over there!
Stop fighting, boys! You will all die if you don't! This intruder isn't a bandit! He doesn't kill the unarmed!
I did the best I could. There just wasn't enough.
That's a drifter! I said enter! Retreat! I give up, the drifter!
I'm done fighting you. I did the best I could. There just wasn't enough.